to show you my new disco light, and we are going to have so much fun today. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Okay. Here it is. See it change colors there? Yeah. Okay. So what else we are going to do is I'm going to go get my kodomo. Please be right back. Please enjoy these tunes. Da 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 da. Okay, we got my kendama here. I'm going to show you my kendama ninja tricks.
You see, Freddy, our technical weenie, producer.
Yeah.
He mounts a secret little camera right outside this building, then aims it at the bus stop across the street. And this week we found the biggest weirdo yet. Go, Freddy.
Playback.
That was just Big Cup.
There he is, peeling a banana while he waits for the bus. Now, you think he's going to eat the banana, right?
Big Cup.
Think again.
So.
Yep, there he goes.
Doing the peel. What a freak.
And that's why the new champion of Who's That Weirdo in My Neighborhood is...
Crazy Fruit Dude!
Congratulations, Crazy Fruit Dude. And let's not forget to say a big thank you to the former champion of Who's That Weirdo in My Neighborhood, Green-Haired Old Lady, who sucks on a baby pacifier.
I did not get that on Candlestick, Big Cup, anything else. I got it in the middle. So, check out my... Hold on. I need a microphone. Check out my other kendama videos on RuggedScience.com. And see you guys later. Bye!